Yeah, my name is Don Lippincott, and I've been a resident of this community my entire life. And a little story to tell you is about my grandmother, who hadn't been in a hospital for 55 years. And at her time of her visit here in September was because we had to get her out of Florida because of a hurricane. She was 101. And during her lunch on the 9th of September, she choked on a pork chop. Yeah, she's got a very good appetite at 101. And didn't want to go to the hospital. Couldn't breathe, but she didn't want to go to the hospital. So the only way to get her here was in an ambulance. And she got here, and the staff took her in, and my grandmother was absolutely fear-struck. Again, like I said, she hadn't been in a hospital my entire life. So the upshot of this is, by the time she left here 5 hours later, she had gotten all the care she needed, she had an endoscopy, and she was hungry. She was really bummed when we got her home before dinner, and she couldn't have supper that night. But in any event, she thought that the care here was unbelievable, and she doesn't fear a hospital any longer. And she's 102 now because her birthday was a couple of weeks ago, and she's still very hungry. Thank you.